it's Jarvan top. Oh god. 1,000,000 mastery, Jarvan top. What the hell? Let me know how the levels are. 30 seconds until minions spawn. I just pick whatever I'm feeling for a skin. I don't always randomize them, and I try not to play the same skin twice in a row unless I really, really enjoy it. Oh, you're talking about the map skin. Map skin, I use the same one every time. It's called Mystic Rift. I don't really use the other ones because none of them are as good as this one. This one is super easy on the eyes. I don't know how to deal with this. I've never played against a Jarvan. I feel like it's super easy. Definitely thought it was going to be Alawi, because Alawi is kind of a counter pick to Mundo. Damn, and he hit two and freaking jumped on me instantly, man. Yeah. Because Q reduces armor. Nah, Alawi's not a counterpick. She's a counterpick maybe to, like, melee characters. Like, hardcore melee characters. Oh my god, the range on that Q, bro. Oh, he doesn't even have flash. No flash on Jarvan, that's troll, isn't it? Thank you very much. Killing spree.
Here you go.
Whew. Lethal tempo, Jarvan. Yeah, I have no idea. Seems like a whack pick, to be honest. It's probably like a roaming kind of playstyle, I would guess. He still has ignite, so I gotta be careful. Did he push that and back? Bro. So weird. Well, we're really far ahead. I've been on a bit of a win streak, so maybe I'm in winner's queue or whatever. And it's like, he took Grasp. How strange is that? Oops, I think I missed the bush. Oh, no, I guess not. My mouse camera movement is so trash right now. Like my mouse might be sticking. He's definitely trolling, right? Like, he's not roaming, he's just pushing. How's this guy plat? Does he just throw people off with the novelty factor? So strange. Autofill? Oh, maybe. I didn't even think about that. So whack.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, it's AP Twitch. Maybe. Just go full armor. Ugh. Should have known when she started moving weird. Kangar was gonna be there. Wow. There's no way she... What the... What am I watching, dude? Why is Tristana deep in the enemy jungle?
Wait.
Can you please stop that, dude? Holy shit, that's so frustrating. Why is Tristana here? What is going on, dude? She 2v1s us, by the way. Hallowed Shield, what is up? Welcome. And we have all of our tier 1s down, which means Rengar can just roam around and kill people. Welcome, Hallowed Shield, to our 100 follower celebration. No, 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 he has ult. It's crazy, huh? Never thought we'd get here, dude. 100 followers? Okay, he TP'd. Doesn't get the tower. Whew, it's a tough one. TPs just to die. RIP. So weird. Yeah, like, it's just really, really strange. Not really sure what's happening. Triss does a lot of damage. And this guy does. Okay, so he's actually giving up now.
Ally has been slain.
Okay, she's jumping in. Yes, I'm wearing a party hat for 100 followers. It's all of you that made this happen. Like, why is, like, everybody just running around the map in a group of five? So annoying. They have no concept of controlling waves. And they're constantly sharing XP because Tristana is running up the same lane as Jace every time. Oh, the healing, dude. What the fuck, man? Okay, we've got ult. Zac is over chasing again. I do have 2P. I gotta use it here. Thrager constantly has double buffs. We're getting split on. Well, we got rid of Baron. Don is farming up a storm. We got damage. Big. Do we end? Please. We don't end, right? We won, dude. Oh my god. I don't understand how we won that one. That was quite a fiesta.